In my pepper planters, I'm going to plant zucchini. Yeah, and I just place them in the ground like this once they're ready. And here, this is from the toilet paper. I'm going to plant cucumbers. And then in the plastic planters, I'm going to plant some pumpkin seeds and okra. Guys, it has rained cats and dogs. I was so scared for my matoke, for my banana plantations. I thought they were going to make way. It has been so dry over here, and I was tired of watering. We received a lot of rain. I hope we continue getting rain in a few days, because I'm going to start digging. And I will plant maybe today evening or tomorrow. I get so excited every time it rains. I tried no dig. Some parts I do no dig, but I've decided to dig today. So I have my hoe here. Let's get digging. So that's it for today, guys. Okay, so I've cleared two beds and that's it for today. And it's getting hot right now. So I'm done for today. If you like my kind of content and you haven't yet subscribed, kindly consider subscribing. I'll see you in the next one.